The weathermen may have predicted rain, but the latest victims of the elements weren't expecting torrents. Waterways, clogged and overflowing after last week's storm, added to the problems. The fire brigade were inundated with calls as people struggled to protect their homes from the rising floodwater. Only the amphibians relished the experience. Now, for the second time in as many weeks, a major clear-up is underway.